Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. They're kind of idiotic. Technology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics. Politics in a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. I got a target carrying submachine guns. A baby makes three. Here's target number five. Easy, come in.
Pinche cabron!
Pass, beep!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabron! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. A tango. He's close to that local. Let's get moving. The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Thank you.
bajo por los cercos.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
In the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him?
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
I got visual on bodies hanging by the side of the road. Looks like civilians.
They think this will make us back off? Big mistake.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. I got another. That's five. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Oiga, oiga. Usted puede ayudarnos. Yo sé que usted puede. Me da igual si son extranjeros. El deber nos la vida es por buenos.
Todo bien. Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí. Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
A partir de la madre.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona. entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
¿Qué pensará mi familia? ¿Se acordará de mí? ¿Creerán que he muerto? Daría lo que fuera por hablar con ellos.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, señor. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security. Security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. ¿Qué haces? You got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. I'm spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. Target spotted. That makes 5.
Pinche madre, están al este, están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos bueyes.
Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar.
Marking an enemy. There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal. What the hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Como que parece que va a llover hoy.
Marking a captain. I see a second target.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
Got another tango. Got another tango. I got a third target.
Una buena. Ocho cilindros. ¿Qué más?
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Watch the background.
Quédate quieto.
You better start talking, asshole.
Chill the fuck out, Wei. I'm talking, all right?
I'm spotting another tango. I got a third.
Voy a llevar dinero a la casa. Dale un...
Check it out. Weapons case. Oh, I could use this. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Makes five.
Aquí hay algo.
Chingado. ¿Quién es?
¿Qué pedo?
¿Qué padrecito el otro día? El padrecito la de haber pedido lana para él.
¿Qué pedo? Bajen las armas.
Got eyes on a captain.
No está lejos, no se confíe, pero muévase ya, hermano. Déjeme ver otra vez la luz del día.
Thank you.
I see a second target.
Se lo saquen de acá. Esta es su oportunidad para hacer una buena obra y ganarse el cielo. La rebelión se acordará de usted, hermano. Déjenos ir, usted puede. Se hace que usted
puede.
Ábranos la puerta.
Yo te odio más.
We got a 20 on the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there will tell us where he and his girlfriend are.
Oye, Yuri, how long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Ay, are you jealous of a corpse, bizcocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. This dead guy cocks things like shit. And he could have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, rubbed it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaved for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
Eso
shows where we can find a deactivated Rebel radio transmitter. We should go put it back on the air. Marking a captain. Got another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Cartel assholes. What the fuck is wrong with these people? Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. As long as the army gets away with shit like this, we're never gonna turn this country around. Thank you. another tango. I got a third target. I got eyes on a captain. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kinda cool. The supply plane looks fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and give it to the rebels. I'm spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number five.
Una.
¡Esta pendejada se estaba!
están unos días más.
¿Qué pasó, hermanito? ¿Me ibas a querer? Ya te dije, cielo.
You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these? That's it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?